So one of my favorite languages is English language. You can ask me why? Because the English language can solve many intercultural or intercontinental language barriers. So my name is Aziz Zuhrudinov, and I'm the third year student at the World Languages University of the Uzbekistan. And I'm proud to be the student of exact this university. You can ask me why? Because I want to spread my knowledge among my country in order to keep its status better and better. So the progress, everything is on our hands. If you ask my profession, my future profession is I'm going to be a teacher, an English teacher. But the profession of the teacher is not only the job, it's the way of the life.
I'm really interested in English because, as we know today, English is a very essential in our life because of all information technology terms and just all modern spheres are in English. That's why I really wanted to learn English. And besides that, my grandfather really wanted me to enter this World Languages University and to learn English. So that's why I decided to enter this university and learn English. And in future, I would like to apply master's degree to our university. I will go on and achieve a lot of successes in my future.